my name is Erin Woodbury, and this class is brought to you by the Renaissance Club Sport, and welcome all of our Formula 3 participants. This class is a bodyweight Tabata, but today, I'm going to have you bring a towel. Technically, it still is bodyweight, but I want you to have this for about 3 of our blocks. What I'm going to do is run a time clock for about 25 seconds. That's longer than a traditional Tabata because sometimes I know it takes you a minute, especially with Zoom and delays, to get into the move and out of the move. So my goal is to have you working as hard as you possibly can for 20 seconds, and I give you a little bit of a buffer. We fully rest or do active recovery, something like this, for about 10 seconds. Normal Tabatas, we do 8 times. We're only gonna do our 6. There might be a couple exceptions, but the goal is to just really push through. And at the end, we're gonna work on our abs challenge, which will be super fun to take about 10 minutes. All right, you guys, so once I put the music on, we're gonna start with our normal warm-up. And I will tell you a little something about my music today. It's super fun, but it's very, very fast. So I don't want you to try to go on the beat of the music today. Tabatas really shouldn't. They're just all out as hard as you can go. Does everybody feel good? Happy Monday, everybody. If something I do doesn't suit your body today, I want you to modify, and I'll do my best to show you all of those modifications. All right, there's 16 of us here today. It's going to be a beautiful, wonderful day. Hey, Natalie. Let me just welcome a few more people. Hey, Michelle. Make sure you guys are all muted. Kira, perfect. Hey, Doug, good morning. Well, it's going to be so good to see your faces. What's up, Amy? Amy, I love that you tagged me on Instagram. I'm like, it's that lavender lady again. I love it. All right, you guys, let's go ahead and get started.
It's about to go down in a minute. I'm a kitty. Been waiting all night to make it go from the friend zone to the end zone. Trying to take it to the house, baby, let's go.
Thank you. Yeah. for us and the winners.
Yeah, better. All right,
Yeah.
Pull that rope. Yes. Let's get that other side.
You guys. Yeah.
think it's easier if you didn't have shoes on. I'm going to take my shoes off. Keep going. I'm still counting for you. Oh, so much better. We're almost at 50. Alright, put it behind your head. Go. 1, 2, 3. So you're just cradling. Arms are wide. Both. 20 seconds to go. Hang in there. You can just hold. That makes it go faster. Do that. But just squeeze. 10. Good. So we're just passing it. Pass. Oh, Najwa, those are, oh my gosh, they're gorgeous. I don't know if you guys can see Najwa, but it's really, really good. I may or may not have stopped counting. Lose your towel. Tabletop. Cradle your head. One at a time. One, two, three, four, or five, six, seven, eight. To yourself to stretch it out. Thanks so much, you guys, for coming.